Hi friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to make application zip files and pre-install it in Android recovery mode. And the first procedure is by installing zipme application from Google Play Store. After the installation is completed, just go into that application. Click on plus symbol. And it will ask you what type of the data that you want to compress. Click on apps. And this application will scan all of these apps residing in your mobile phone. Choose the apps that you want to be installed in another mobile phone in recovery mode. Here I am choosing some of these apps. And after selecting the apps, just click on done. Ask you whether data only or app only or app plus data. Click on app only. And then click on create. Here you can see the destination folder is there, and you can also change the file name. Click on OK. A prompting message will be displayed as creating a large zip package is time consuming. Just click on continue. And that's it, a zip file will be created. You can search the zip file manager. Here I am using ES Explorer as my file manager. Give the zip file a name. And that's it. You can use the zip file to extract in recovery mode. And the second procedure is by installing Easy under application. After installing that application, just go into it. And before going to further process, open the ES Explorer file manager. And in that, click on the application icon. And you can see all of these apps residing in your mobile phone. And choose the apps that you want to be placed in a zip file. And then give a name to that folder. After that, open Easy under application. And scan for the folder that the apps are residing in. After that, make a tick on that folder. And click OK to compress that folder. You can also give a name to that zip file, and you can encrypt that folder by a password also. but it is not necessary. Just give it a name and then click on compress. It will take some time to compress the file. Just wait for it. And that's it, a zip file will be created. You can use that zip file to extract in another mobile in recovery mode and to pre-install all these applications. And that's it guys, thank you for watching. Hope you guys liked the video. Subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos like this.